News 4 Jax starts right now with a breaking news alert.
And we continue to follow breaking news now off I-295 and Commonwealth Avenue on the west side. Jacksonville Sheriff's Office blocked off the exit ramp onto Commonwealth that have blocked the entrances into the nearby Quality Inn.
Within the past 30 minutes, JSO put out a tweet saying they believe they have found the remains of a missing 85-year-old woman from Philadelphia. Her name is Patricia Parkman. She was reported missing last night and was last seen walking east on Commonwealth 3 days ago. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avenier is joining us from the scene. Eric, Jacksonville police have just expanded the scene there.
Yes, that is correct. When we were last live, we were actually on that side of the Commonwealth, but they have expanded the scene to include a little bit more of the sidewalk along Commonwealth, as well as a little bit further back. Right at the 295 overpass. Now, I know there's a truck that's in the way here because we're at a red light, but just behind me here, there is a ditch, and that ditch runs right along the off-ramp from I-295. That is where they appear to have found their body, we appear to see the bulk of all the detectives at that location. Now, what's really interesting about this is, like you said, she was last seen traveling east on Commonwealth, which is actually in that direction, away from the hotel, but yet her body was located right next to the hotel on the other side of the hotel property, there's a gate that's right there. Actually, it's a fence. So it's interesting as to how her body or her remains ended up in that ditch over there. Again, now we can actually see that a little bit better now that the traffic is cleared up. Of course, we're still working to get more information, and as we get that information, we will post that to our website at newsforjax.com. Reporting live, Eric Avenier, Channel 4, the local station.
Eric, thank you.